for a while longer?
Say no more. I'm in.
Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo, but I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere, and Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we could borrow. Talk to them as well. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us. So if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim packs, that'd be great. I'll be
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk, but I suppose you have to do what you think is right. I was planning on sitting this one out, but for some reason, I can't help but like you. I'm with you. Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating. While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock. Be careful out there.
Hey.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you? Too dangerous. Gonna kill all yourselves if I let you touch it. Better to leave it buried. Safer that way. Too dangerous. Keep your...
Howdy. You looking to buy some supplies? Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the Powder Gangers. That... Right.
Welcome back. I had hoped you wouldn't need to come. Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same. Folks just never leave each other alone. Oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg. And my supplies are scarce, but I'll give you what I can spare.
So what's going on? Did Sunny... Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's some... All right, I'm...
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here to play. I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make it that far.
I owe you a huge favor for this. Here, these are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things. I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit New Vegas, look me up at the Crimson Caravan camp.
That was a hell of a fight. Another satisfied customer. Take it easy. Hello? Can you help? My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get...
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... screw that. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following... It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on. I had to make sure of your disposition. There's a lot of jumpy folks out there that'll shoot a man as soon. Now that we're conversing, though, I can tell you what I know about them. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still collect them, I tell you this. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers all over the place. The easiest, you'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest. No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars, watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars.
I waited, but you must have lied.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs. Be careful. You may want to talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. If you want to talk about something, speak to Lieutenant Hayes.
Morning.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business? We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing. The mission isn't a problem, the problem is with supplies. Convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow. Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup, killed the guards that weren't able to escape, and have been ransacking the area since then. Not much. They've taken a call. They got organized faster. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force. Goodbye.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
like that?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb. Why, I'm Deputy Beagle, and I'm being held hostage. Can you imagine? I'd be most grateful if you would set me free. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here. Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
Come on.
don't suppose you came here to rescue me. Well, I'm Deputy Beagle, and I'm being held hostage. Can you imagine? I'd be most grateful if you would set me free. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air's getting close in here. Oh, why, of course.
Howdy.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage? Oh, no. I'm just a deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command. It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the Powder Gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already. You will? That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff, you also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although Marshall... Any luck finding a suitable...
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
When silence proves that you've forgotten me.
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say. I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me? Oh, you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps. Well, now that you've mentioned it, he said he saw a fellow with the daisies. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes.
Hey there.
Any luck finding a suitable... Ah, yes. I was performing recon, gathering information. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. They said they'd be heading through Nipton...